Very honored that Tasos Nousias, a great Greek actor, is here to join the festival. We have seen your participation in Tungsten, the Greek feature film. It is competing for the Golden Aphrodite Award. Dear Tasos, I would like to share with us some of your experience in and your filming background in short and feature films, and also to tell us your comments, your to share your experience with the director of Tungsten, George Yorgopoulos.
Yeah, I have to tell, first of all, I don't speak very good English, so forgive me for my grammar mistakes or what all these things. So I tried to speak at my first interview in English language. So the Tungsten, it was one film with a lot of imagination and psyche and vision, because we don't have any cent.
No budget story.
We did that with all these elements we had told before, and we have one very little crew to run around the film with locations who would discover the last moment to shoot. You know, some runnings we have in the stairs. This happened in my building where I live, because the building who we have for that, the entrance is closed and we cannot go in. So we don't found the guy who has the building. So we found in the end my building to do this running, and the food for the break came from the mother of George. So you know, this is totally homemade film, so with friends, with a lot of love. And I believe this film is one great sample from George, because it's the first long movie from him. And we see him many times, and I'm very proud to speak for this film, because it has these elements. No money, but a lot of the essence of the job. So